Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening.
My name is Thomas. I'm from the Industrial Information Management Department, sophomore year. Today, I have a question to ask you. Have you ever thought of what's going to happen the next minute? Have you ever thought of what tomorrow will be like? Ladies and gentlemen, today I bring you the topic, the future of tomorrow.
Oh.
There are many scientists, many, many theorists. They always say there are different things of tomorrow. There's one scientist who thinks that we, the 21st century, have already reached the peak of evolution, has already reached the peak of technology, and yet therefore our lives will go in a cycle. Another scientist believes that Ice Age will appear again, and we are going to go through the caveman age, the caves, the fires, the hunting, the snow, the dinosaurs even maybe. You never know what's going to happen. Next, perhaps the future is not here on Earth. Perhaps it's out there in the galaxies. It's out there in the stars. It's out there in space. That's where our future lies. But ladies and gentlemen, let's be more realistic now. All these are vague. All these are far, far, far away. Let's pull that distance now and come back to ours now, the present. What we can see is the technology future, where cell phones, gadgets are evolving, where everyday life we use technology. Why? Throughout the ages we have used technology. Our first computer, that how big it was, that a supercomputer, and nowadays it is as thin and small and light like this. Cell phones, huge, strong, bulk. You don't want to use this. Now that you want to use something like this. Light, simple, lipstick size. Back in the old days, here's an old vehicle. Look at this, four wheels, so much person seater. But how far can it go?
Slow.
Nowadays, we go for the Ferrari. It's red, it's fast, it's speedy. It carries two persons. It's awesome. Technology plays a role in our daily lives. We use cell phones, computers, and each and every day it's evolving. What happens if your cell phone is as thin as a paper? What if a cell phone is actually in your blood vessel? It's where like called Mike, ring ring. Hey Mike, how are you doing? Just verbally, just call somebody. You don't need no technology, you don't need anything in your hand. It can just be inside you. Technology is a huge step in human nature, human life. It evolves with us. Mankind throughout the ages have always thought of a way to get from point A to point B faster and faster, so there's more time for X, Y, and Z. Cars are evolving, and so are household goods. Imagine this, in a house, you are inside it. Everything is all technological wise. A clap of a hand, a click of a finger, the light comes on. The kitchen, you don't need to cook. I mean, there's a robot, for God's sake. You just say, robot, how about a McDonald's over there? It's gonna fry up chips, fry up cheeseburgers for you. It's bedtime. You don't know what time is. But hold on, whoa. After all, it is a technological advanced house. Therefore, sure, it's time for bed. A house that can speak to you. Wow. But not only in the house, whatever you're at work, you don't want to sit in a lousy office all day, going to calculators, computers, screens, numbers, telling the boss get shouted at. You don't want all of that. What if I tell you, this robot that will do all your work, all your paperwork, all those calculations as easy as pie. Simple. Technology makes life simple. It gets us from point A to B faster and faster and faster for us to do more things as X, Y, and Z. Maybe you want to go fly a kite, but you're stuck at work. Maybe you want to spend time and watch Oprah, but you have to cook. There are so many things technology can bring us. The future is full of possibilities. The future is unknown. But the future is simpler and simpler and simpler. What do we know of the future? What can we say of the future? But there's one thing for sure that I can tell you. The future is not hard. The future is not far away. The future is simple because the future for technology. Back to TMA.